bunch of elevation yesterday. It's very cold up here. It's delightfully chilly for a change. Ponderosa pines. Oh, it smells lovely. It's a big bike sculpture up here. Big fucking pile of bicycles. Spikes. This is the town of Edgemont, South Dakota. Pretty close to the Wyoming border now. And this is the end of that rail trail. It was on that George S. Mickelson trail. That's 114 miles long, that trail. It's beautiful, really, really nice. They do charge a fee. It's $4 a day to ride on the trail. I don't know if or how they enforce that, but it's a gorgeous trail, and it's in excellent condition. So Now I'm back onto the highways tomorrow. It's smoking hot, but looks of it all week long, so I'm gonna try to get an early start. Hanging out in the city park here. Probably gonna sleep here tonight. Looks like thunder and lightning. Looks like it's coming this way.